what's going on, everybody? All right, today I am going to a gold store in Wangfujing here in Beijing. This is just an idea of where to come out, take the subway to Wangfujing exit, line one. We're going to come out the C subway station. Well, you're going to come out the Wangfujing subway station and you're going to exit the Charlie exit. And then when you come out, there's going to be four ways out, but when you get to the T intersection, you want to take a left, and you want to come out on the side of the Beijing Hotel. So if you come out this way, then you'll know that you are headed in the right direction. And then once you come out of the subway station, the direction you want to go is just take you up to the street. Alright. It's kind of crowded here. It's a weekend. Okay, so you're gonna come down this street here. And if you see the McDonald's down this street, that's the that's where we need to be headed. And so I'm gonna go ahead and stop the video now. I'm gonna head over to the actual store, and I'll briefly show you where it's at, and then we'll continue from there. Alright, I'm back, and you will see that I am currently right in the heart of the Wangfujing shopping district. I have actually continued recording right outside of McDonald's. That's actually where the gold market is located. You got the McDonald's right here in this big building. This is also the Arts and Crafts Emporium building. And that's where we're going to be heading. Just to give you an idea of where you'd be at, the Wangfujing bookstore is right next door. Across the street you have a Wangfu mall. And we got the miscellaneous shopping stores across the street. So we're going to head in. Most of the places they're not going to let you record, or they're not going to let me record, but I'm just going to hold it and keep it recording, so I won't be saying anything. I'll just hopefully try to give you a glance of what's available, and we'll go from there. All right.
Thank you. Thank you.
Didn't get a chance to go to the second floor. It was actually really hard to record in the first place. I'm very cautious about that. So, anyways, that's it. Just to give you a quick overview and an idea of how to get here if you're ever in the Beijing area, you can check it out. Alright, thanks for watching. See you next time.